Then Monokuma blew up for some unknown reason.